Look here, Huck. Do you want to go to heaven? Do you want to go to heaven? Well, I'll tell you right now. You better learn to read and you better learn your writing. You'll never get to heaven because you won't know how.
You may think that the whole thing is silly, but it isn't silly, really.
And I'll tell you right now, if you don't learn to read, then you can't read your Bible.
And you'll never get to heaven because you won't know how.
It got pretty rough living with the widow and Miss Watson. They were so regular and decent in all their ways. And Judge Thatcher thought he had the right to tell me what sort of person I should be, too.
Look here, Huck, now you better think it over. Do you want to be a loafer like your pappy is now? You better learn to read and you better learn your writing, or you'll never get to heaven because you won't know how.
And Tom Sawyer wasn't above putting in his 2 cents worth either, saying I should be more like the fellas in those adventure books he was always a-reading.
Hey, hey, ain't the situation concerning education aggravating and how?
You wanna get to heaven?
Well, you better get your lessons
or you won't know how.
It seemed like everybody in the whole blank town of St. Petersburg was trying to tell me who I should be.
Do you wanna go to heaven?